it's not quite a grant, but yeah, it's a stipend. We're covering the student intern's hourly rate, the staff time, and depending on the project, there may be other costs. You know, if we need to purchase new technology, if it's within our budget, we'll go for it. So iPads or something like that, workshops from a third party, we'll pay for that and bring them in.
Thank you.